addition to that, Randolph County-based health insurance company has filed for bankruptcy. Randolph Health is under the Chapter 11 process, which works to fix their debt while allowing them to provide health care. Randolph Health says patients will still have normal access to services and employees will continue to get paychecks and benefits. The Chapter 11 process is expected to be completed by the end of the year.